Okay, hello everybody and welcome back to The Witcher 3. I've been sick lately, you can probably still tell, so I actually haven't played in 10 days. I checked the dates. I haven't played in 10 days this game. So, I do apologize. But I'm fairly well again, and it's been several days since I've been able to upload a Witcher video. So, here we go. Man, this would be alive, huh? Just sitting on the edge of the docks, looking out at the sea. Apparently we can talk to everybody on the boat. Including Triss. Well, nope.
I never doubted you would. But why did you? You might have just asked.
To hear you reveal all about your experiments with the Elder Blood Gene? Unlike.
I've hidden nothing that could be useful in our struggle against Eladin. As regards the Elder Blood, you're all aware Ciri is exceptional. I am alone in knowing to what extent.
Or maybe you're just obsessed.
I'm obsessed.
Can I talk to Triss? Well, somebody said I could talk to everybody on the boat, like different things.
Geralt?
No, okay, never mind.
Thanks, Yen. See you later.
Oh, by the way, I just checked. I'm level 33 by 1 point. Isn't that kind of crazy? We've already...
Got a minute?
Of course.
That's just double checking.
I should go.
All right. We'll talk later.
Ah, Geralt, you're so hot. So good to see you. We've already talked to Avallac'h, so... Anybody up here? Oh, you guys watching this these sailors scrub away?
Yes, Geralt.
Wow, she's got awesome clothes!
You look good.
For a captive of Emir, is that what you mean?
Seems like he's shown you surprising leniency.
I think she's a spy, personally. I think she's a spy to bring Ciri back.
Everything. He'd hardly still need me alive, what do you say? Anyway, we shan't speak of it. I and what concerns me have not been a concern of yours for some time now.
Oh, what was that?
So long.
That little pouty look. No, I think because she just walked off, there were no snarky remarks about the Emperor. And there was there was nothing. And I was like, oh, I'm like, he caught her on purpose, so we would have to come get her. But in the meantime, he made a deal with her. So that she's maybe gonna, like, bring back Ciri, even if we don't, you know what I mean? So I think she's a planted spy. Because Emir does not trust us. Sunstone. Battle preparations, find the Sunstone. Meet Philippa, that's right. Couldn't remember what we were doing. And I can't fast travel from here, so there's no point. It's okay, guys. I'll just go by myself to talk to Philippa. Not like I'm terrified of her or anything. Or that I'm afraid that she's gonna, like, speak circles around me or anything. No. Not like any of you should maybe be worried about that, about her lying about sorcery things to me. What? No! It's so far away, and there's nothing there. No, I'm gonna have to run the whole way. Oh my gosh.
Did you sever his head?
Friends, we show heart. Foes, we show our axe.
Okay, maybe I can pull out my horse now. Am I even gonna be, like, I think I have to go around the castle. Okay, so, like, I'll... pull a sharp, like, turn around right here. Okay. Come along, horsey.
Faster.
Follow the road. See, I think the game told me in the beginning that I couldn't gallop. What? And just follow the road. But apparently I can. Wait, does this take me?
Black One's ships.
Folks say the Emperor commands a fleet twice the size of ours.
And if they said he had a tail, would you believe that?
Take a gander.
I'm not concerned with what grows out his arse. I only care whether in a year's time we'll all be sitting in a fortress eating rats.
No, I didn't turn too soon. This will hopefully just let me get past this mountain here.
Closer, stranger.
Let's go.
No, stranger. Look at that. I love it. Look at that. I mean, that's an incredible amount of engineering. Like, whoa. To build into the side of a mountain. Like, I have the utmost respect for cultures that can do this. Like, in real life, like, the people, I can't even think of them. I can't even think of the names right now. But there are cultures that just build into the sides of cliffs and mountains and like big, huge things. Not just like there's like the Southwest like the Adobe ruins that are just like in the cliff, like Mesa Verde and stuff. It's not even just that. Dang it, it is. I knew it. I knew this was going. This was taking me to the wrong one. Wait, what? Just let me out. Just let me go. All right, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna travel to there. I'm gonna travel to there. Oh man. Thanks. It would be really sucky if your axe crumbled. Boop. Specialized witcher equipment sets. Heck yeah. I guess I could just run right through here.
Vagrant.
Brand those swords, but I prefer my trusty axe.
Is this gonna take me where I wanna go? Sort of. Basically, yeah. Oh, hey, I have been there. Got that guarded treasure. Oh, that was where the... Because I recognize this right here. That was where the, ice troll... Or the one of the big earth elementals was, and like two trolls or something. Two gargoyles. I recall. You stupid horse! I hate you! Quick! Get over here! Supposed to be kind of a road we were going to be following, but where'd it go? Oh, I got off. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened.
Not so fast, Roach.
Shoot, I am going to need to take a road, though. Here we go. I don't think I'm going to be able to take, go straight over top of these mountains. Just follow the road, Roach. You're great. You're doing fantastic. Okay. Is this a dead end? Oh my gosh, Roach, you're useless! See if this path kills me. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! I'm so nervous. We're just sliding down a mountain. If this was Skyrim, I'd be taking fall damage every time I stopped sliding. Oh my gosh, are we gonna do it? No! Oh god, please don't die. Please don't just walk off the edge, please. No. Slide gently. Oh my gosh! We did it! We slid down the mountain! Which one gives me, like, full health? Can't remember. Oh, that was exciting. You? Nope, not you. But it's you. Yay. Yo, Philippa. Wait, what's this? Oh.
Just wonderful.
I see. Look at this.
Okay.
Witcher.
Let's go.
Okay.
What now? Gonna grow yourself some new eyes, like Vilgefortz did? I remember the moment I killed him. Cultivation wasn't complete. They hadn't grown in fully yet.
Gross, Geralt!
Disgusting, but...
I take it your mention of that deviant is purely coincidental.
Of course. Also heard of this rich blind dwarf from Mahakam. Had them put two sizable rubies in his eye sockets. Couldn't see a damn thing. But word is, it looked pretty tasteful.
What the heck, Geralt? You're such a weirdo! Good thing she has a lamp on her face or something. Or her eye sockets work as lamps now. So that's it, like no hello or anything.
Hear that?
Hmm. Siren music? Are you gonna be, you don't, you're not, what? Whoa, what?
What did you just say?
Oh, dang. Whoa. I wonder if the drowner pheromones would work here. She was a cool looking one, though.
Oh god, I wasn't paying attention.
Not your typical blonde siren.
Protecting her. Damn, there's a lot.
I hope you don't plan to muck about this carrier now. We came here for a reason.
Okay. Wait, there's a place of power right here.
Medallion's humming. Place of power. It's gotta be.
Enjoy finding those. This is kind of different, though. Got peacock on it. You're not gonna say anything about the statue? Philippa, you're pretty boring to explore ruins with. Oh, her eyes are glowing!
Hmm. So how do we get up the...
The stairs, I'll fix them right away.
Oh no, she has a lamp on her chest. What a handy ability to have.
Ready.
Let's go.
Couldn't help notice the tension between you and Yennefer and Triss. It's very hard on Ciri, I think. There are times I doubt you three realize how it looks. Triss plays her big sister to Ciri, but eagerly awaits a chance to hop in bed with you. You and Yennefer play the parents.
Yeah, so if you're angling to make
it. Nice, Geralt. Oh my gosh! Definitely gonna put on the oil for that, jeez. And I need to put on. Oh, all kinds of stuff in here we're just kind of running into. You're really boring, Philippa. There's some pretty, like, there's supposed to be some of the best intact ruins around. Whoa, what was she gonna say?
What now?
It appears I must do everything for you. See the sentry who seems to be waiting for payment.
I'm fresh out of change.
Nah!
In blood, not coin. The sentry is Fearlan of the Elven legend. Do you literally read nothing?
Okay, that was cool.
There you are.
He's like, I'm blinded. Oh, God, stop looking at me. Her eyes are glowing, though. Probably her magical enhanced vision.
Yennefer must have tremendous pull with the Emperor to get him to guarantee the Lodge's safety. What's your take on it?
My take? Obviously a leading question. No. Geralt, I'm tired. Let's sit and chat a bit.
Is foreplay that important?
You'll get to work with the Emperor. Not excited?
No. I mean, yes, of course I am. Thus far, the Lodge has oft banked on weak rulers. It's been one of our biggest mistakes.
So you're impressed Emir keeps his mages on a short leash?
Yennefer's wise to keep you out of politics. I'm afraid you'd not realize which way the wind was blowing if you pissed straight into it.
You ought to talk to Yennefer. Painfully clear there's unfinished business there.
Yennefer's always walked her own path. I'm actually touched she decided to take an interest in the matters of the Lodge this time.
You don't trust her. So once the hunt's defeated, leave. Find asylum elsewhere. I hear Redania's offering.
I'd sooner stick my head in a Zoogle's spiky orifice. Thanks, but I've other plans.
This deal with Emir. It's sorceress business. Pick someone else's brain.
So she's not told you anything? What about personal plans? Has she mentioned anything? A possible advisory position? Beside a young, promising empress?
Stay away from Ciri.
Yeah!
She's an adult, Geralt. You keep forgetting. She can decide for herself. So, onward.
I'm keeping her away from you, though.
Don't you think it's time you stopped interfering in Ciri's life?
How about you stop interfering in Ciri's life?
You do know we're not a pack of wolves you can just drive away from her with your sword.
Yeah, I can.
Sure you are. I guess I can, if the need arises.
Yeah, it's basically what you are. You're just a pack of wolves, and I could totally drive you away with my sword if I want to. There are bats flying in my face.
Wait. There's something here. Feel it?
No. My medallion.
A ridiculous bauble. Don't make me laugh. Tuning into elven magic is just slightly more difficult than sniffing out a malodorous fiend. Arahan Luma!
Oh, what is that? A light bauble.
That means the sunstone is here. Don't stand there looking stupid. Try to shift the mirrors.
You shift the mirrors. Music's changed. Set up the mirror system properly to what? Well, it doesn't look like I can change that one. What, are they all supposed to go to the... Are they all supposed to go there? Oh, maybe... Are they not quite connected? by a ghost. I gotta get a ghost. What? I gotta get a ghost. I'm trying to dodge. No, I'm trying to dodge. Carol was trying to activate the thing. I was trying to roll. Yikes. Ooh. You gonna just walk in circles there? So that was obviously wrong. There's only two directions to go, it looks like. Ah, you scared me! I do. I don't know. I was just pulling buttons. Oh. Don't touch it, Philippa. Why do even sorceresses know what they're doing with this kind of magic? It's very cool looking, though. Ooh, it's tiny. She touched it with her own blood.
Hand it over and let's get out of here.
Not so fast. We have a matter to discuss.
Don't
Let
even.
Let me guess. You got a fly. You're about to tell me why you need the Sunstone so much more than we do. Then you'll change into an owl and whoosh.
And whoosh!
No idea where you got such a ridiculous notion. Ciri's safety is most important to me now. But I wish to talk to you about the future. My future.
You're like Nilfgaard, no two ways about it. I recommend the Fresh Pioneer of Nazaire.
And Yennefer claims you have no sense of humor. Now listen carefully. Once we've defeated the Hunt and Ciri is safe, Yennefer's meteoric rise at the Imperial Court will come to an abrupt end. Which is wonderful from my perspective. I'm not interested in reviving the Lodge if I'm not to have the deciding vote.
You're telling me this because...
If I know even one bit, I expect that once we've defeated the Wild Hunt, you aim to slip out the back door with Ciri. To disappear into the wilds, correct?
Well, it crossed my mind.
But perhaps instead of destroying the girl's life, you could take Yennefer with you and go.
You want to take Yen's place at Amir's side.
And at Ciri's. I think you understand it's inevitable, and I would truly prefer Yennefer to be far away when it happens. Holding her in the Imperial dungeon would be costly, and it would give the wrong impression.
Yep.
Any other words of wisdom, or can we go?
I feel like Geralt should just cut her head off.
I know you've things to do.
Man! I don't want to have to walk out of here again. Is this a shortcut? You stay away from Ciri. I won't let you have her. Will Igni work on ghosts? Not really, no. See, would Axie work on you? Not enough. I'm curious. Oh, dang it. Whoa. Axie works on ghosts. sorry about that, lads. I really don't know how that works, fighting ghosts, but you know. Ooh, thank you. Crystallized essence, cool. I'm actually really tempted to try to level up. Wow, I'm already halfway there. I'm tempted to level up to level 34 so I can wear the Mastercrafted stuff, but... I'd have to be able to... I don't know where we're going, though. Like, you know, like, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to have access to... something that would let me build... the pants and the boots and sword and everything. And it actually was quite a bit of an investment. Like, I don't know if I have the money for it anymore. Oh, crap. Woo! Woo! That was some magic. Where are we going? Did I see some ghosties up there? Am I just wandering around? Ghost! I saw you, ghost. Don't kick me. How do I kick them? How do I kick people? Whew. Sure. I'll take some mushrooms. Am I just wandering around? I thought it was maybe a shortcut because he looked over. Shoot! How do I get out? Oh no! This looks like a dead end. Okay. Because Geralt looked over. Ah! Good night. He said good night. Like, I know that's kind of a death thing. Like, good night. Time for your eternal sleep. Oh, shoot. No, I meant Quinn. Whoop. Dodgy, dodge, dodge. I'm an expert. I'm an expert dodger. Everybody knows this. Sorry I killed your friend, he got really mad. But you're a ghost, right? But you kind of look like you're made of obsidian. And starlight. And ink. I can use these, I haven't used any of my- Shoot, he bleeding, do you see that? Look at that, they have blood and everything. What are you made of? Like a ghostly essence made semi-solid something or other. Somehow they can still be is this a dead end too? Oh my gosh. Cool, I got greater. Ooh, cool. I mean, I could sell it, but I don't know if I'm gonna have... Are you serious? I totally thought this was like, because Geralt looked over here. Well, I guess we're exploring the ruin now. Might as well, since I'm here. Nothing here? It's legitimately just a dead end? Oh my gosh! Anyway, all these sorcerers just definitely have plans of their own. And Yennefer has not told me. I feel like it's not gonna be as good as what she thinks it's gonna be. Or like what Philippa thinks it's gonna be. Because Yennefer is apparently having to make some sort of big sacrifice. And since when does Yen care that much about the Lodge, you know? I don't think she actually does. Apparently Philippa doesn't want to revive the Lodge. She just wants to be in power, always, and forever. And who would try, like, why Emir would not trust her, or, I mean, I don't think Emir would allow her to stay at court, like, because she's killed kings. Radovid being the most recent king that she killed with her own hands. That's a really cool thing, though. I like that little globe. Ah. Old man, girl. Old man. It's okay. You're very attractive still. Don't worry about it. I really like that. What? Vigo? Vigo? Whatever her name. Vigo, I think was her name. because I finally figured out during editing that it was Vanny Vidi Vigo because of her name. And I was like, what does Vigo mean? And it was just her name. And I was like, oh. But her outfit was awesome. She had like parchment on her outfit. It was really cool. I thought it was pretty neat. A closed door. It's a pretty door. What?
Raves.
I thought it said talk for a second. He's got a spear. I always want to play a game where I can have a spear. Like a legit game. Like I was so sad when I found out you couldn't be you couldn't have a spear in Skyrim. Because I wanted to be like a Valkyrie shield maiden, and I was really sad. Oh my gosh. It's another dead end. I can't access a map from here. I don't want, what? Saddle? No, phosphorus, sure, I'll take some of that. I mean, I could sell this stuff. Only if I have the space for it though, which I have some space, but. I'm really mad that I don't have a map of this place because she just like left me in here. She just like left me in here to wander around till I die. That's the way back. I don't want to go that way. Why does Elite Dangerous keep popping up on my screen? It popped up on the stream the other day. I mean, I own it. I've never gotten the hang of it, even though I really, really, really want to. How do I get out of here? Oh my gosh. I was not paying attention. Is this the way I came? Like, now I can't remember which way I came in. Like, I can't see anything. There's no map or nothing, and I have a horrible sense of direction. This is what you get when I don't edit out stuff. This is what you get. Ah! Dead end. Is there anything in here? Well, there is. Cool. Sword I can sell. Alright, so we've gone. That's the northern one. I think we came in the eastern entrance. Interesting, most of these entrances are directly aligned with. Oh, here we go. This is the standing statue. Oh, and there's the steps. All right, cool, cool. I say, actually, it's very accurately each of the entrances, the ones that split up into four, they're exactly on the cardinal directions. Makes sense. That's how people like to align stuff. So you're probably not an intrepid explorer because nobody could actually get in here. Unless a couple people did manage to get in here but then died because of, you know, the guardians. I think this is the only elven ruin that we found that, there were ghosts. Wraiths. Of a kind. Nope, I'm good. I've already passed you. I'm just trying to get out. You keep on freaking people out. Where am I? Yeah, this is where I'm waiting. What? I just went a giant circle? It's quality content. I have a horrible sense of direction. Okay, maybe this way. Now this is the way the wraith is. Okay, so I went this way. Do I go that way, or is that the way I went? Alright, I'm going. Is that outside? Please. Oh my gosh, yes. Thank you. Quality content here. I know exactly what I'm doing all the time, 24/7. I'm sure I could edit it to make it look like I do. Actually, I probably couldn't. Probably couldn't even do that. Alright, let's do this. I don't want Ciri to be Empress. She wouldn't like that. She would not be happy there. And that's what her dad wants, and we don't like her dad, so... What? Oh, jeez. Alright, let's go.
Yes, Geralt?
Oh, hey, we can,
Went by your laboratory.
Talk to you about this now,
too. I trust
too.
You did not make a mess.
Well, you know.
Didn't mention you were the NL Elves' chief source of knowledge about Ciri's abilities.
NL Elves?
I didn't mention many things. Fortunately, they're no longer important.
Your experiments with the gene, Elder Blood, that's not important.
He told us about that.
I pursued those studies to protect Ciri. To protect Lara Doran's blood in whomever's veins it courses.
Ran into someone at your lab.
Did you not?
Claimed you hate Ciri. So how's that fit you trying to protect her, whatever the cost?
Not at all. You don't really expect me to confess my feelings to you, do you?
Well, what? What was that fadeaway?
Once we use the Sunstone, what makes you think Aridin won't figure things out? I doubt he'll think the elves of the White Fleet suddenly long to see him.
Yeah.
We can alter the signal emitted by the Sunstone. Unlikely Aridin will recognize its origin. It's not the only artifact to possess this power.
There are others? Great. Now mind telling me why I had to scour Skellige looking for this one?
The Sunstone was the easiest to find, believe me.
What's with this fadeaway thing that we're doing? It's like a romantic. I don't know. I feel like I'm in a romantic. Like, remember those AMVs? You know, back in the day? Like, I don't know if you guys did, but I watched, like, tons of, like, the Naruto ones that had, like, crawling in my skin, you know? Oh, man. I was obsessed with those when I was in middle school. All the Linkin Park songs and stuff. But all the, like, the romance ones, too, or whatever. And I preferred the action ones myself, but it sort of feels like one of those, like, really old, like, really strange, like, freaking movie maker fadeaway things. I don't even know.
We found the Sunstone.
Gelban's gift to Dillion of the White Fleet. As legend has it, she never used the stone, and Gelban died of sorrow.
Well, you know what? Maybe she didn't like him.
Won't keep waiting that long.
It seems
that was kind of foolish of that guy to pin all his hopes on one girl.
Keep in mind, once we commit, there'll be no returning.
What? But I'm so close! Wait.
See you on Undvik.
Wait, what? No! Bye! What? They're taking off without me. Wait! I didn't mean it. You're supposed to wait for me. They left me. Oh man, I'm so close. You know what's good though? I guess I can do the DLCs with the Mastercraft and stuff. I don't know why. So funny. Okay, well, here we go. Man, I missed the boat trip. Could have had some quality time with Yennefer and Ciri. Maybe Triss could stop staring at me with those longing eyes, because it really is quite awkward. I don't know. There's a couple reasons why I chose the Yennefer romance, because it seemed like the right thing to do, like, seemed like the story thing to do. But also on the book, in the books, I really didn't like Triss. Like, I liked Triss as a person, but as soon as Geralt got thrown into it, it was stupid. Like, she was literally diarrhea-ing everywhere, and she was still, and he had to, all over him, basically. He kept having to take her into the woods because she had, like, an allergic reaction to potions. to potions or something. And so she was like having these horrible diarrhea episodes, and like he had to take her into the woods because she was so weak she couldn't even like do it, or she couldn't even go into the woods herself. He had to pick her up and take her out there while she was diarrheaing everywhere, and she would still be in his arms, going in his arms, like, you know, Geralt, why won't you love me? And like, she seemed like such a sensible person, but as soon as she started thinking about Geralt, like all of a sudden like her bosom started heaving, and like her uterus was like, I don't know, do it, I don't even know. It was just like, oh my gosh. Like, it was so, I mean, Yennefer was completely like, I liked Yennefer's character, but like, she wasn't written like that at all. But Triss just like lost her mind when it came to Geralt, and it was really annoying and really weird, and I didn't like it. Like, made me lose all respect for her. Like, she can't keep her brain around one witcher. Like, yeah, he's attractive, maybe go whoo, flutter flutter, but don't like every single second of the day be like, why isn't he sleeping with me, why won't he have sex with me, oh my gosh, oh, like, it really was quite disgusting. And I was like, oh god, get over it, girl, like, move on, there's other witchers out there if that's your thing. I don't know, it legitimately disgusted me, her reaction to him. So that's a big reason why I didn't pick her. Cause it was just weird. I mean, anybody who acts like that around a guy or a girl, Geralt, whoever, needs help.
Any other Geralts?
Come with me, please. They've been expecting you.
Oh crap! I have to walk through the Nilfgaard encampment. What have you been doing with Ciri? is he
you
here?
You position yourselves on the cliffs. Here.
Is Emir here?
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Avallac'h's like,
even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid. Oh, Geralt, we were waiting for you.
How nice.
That's nice of you.
Sorry, Ciri, I had to leave you with these ladies.
About to explain your plan.
It's simple, which does not mean it will be easy to execute. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthia answers the call, the Nargle Fair should appear in the bay shortly.
Nargle Fair.
The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL, while the Imperial Fleet blocks its escape by sea. The 7th Imlet's Infantry Regiment under Duke Varatra must then board it, with your help, naturally.
What about you? Where will you be?
Waiting in reserve. If something goes wrong, I shall react.
Like a general commanding troops from a gonna signal us by horn or use messengers.
Exquisite irony. Exquisite irony. To deserve it? Have I given you cause to doubt my intentions?
Yes!
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more action, please. Sisters, we must scale the cliffs.
By using magic? Because I would love to see you guys crawling up a cliff face. Like, really. Bye, Yen! Yen didn't say anything.
Plan's missing one important element.
Ah.
What about Ciri?
Cirel will wait at a safe distance from the Nargle.
Good luck with that. Aw, Ciri.
Wild guess. Not what you had in mind.
No. I wanted to go with you. That was my idea.
But I won't allow it. Far too great a risk.
Don't have the right to order her around.
Amusing. Jirel said the same thing, only at much higher volume.
Oh, what a grumpy uncle.
I do, in fact, have this right. For only I know how to activate the sunstone.
Oh,
which
he's
I shall
blackmailing
on my
us. Oh. He will totally, he's going to totally activate.
My argument.
He would totally act. I'm calling his bluff. I'm calling his bluff. No, I'll call Ciri. We're gonna call his bluff.
Do you swear to stay on shore?
Do I have a choice?
Where are you going?
For a walk. Or is that not allowed either? Because I could break my leg.
Oh,
she didn't
yes.
swear.
The Elder Blood can be fiery.
Yeah, girl, you don't
telling
stop for those
Ciri
men
she can't
walking
do
out there.
Is counterproductive, speaking from experience there. Ultimately, she does what she wants.
He's
let
like,
us hope.
Yes.
Pardon me.
Never mind.
Wait, what? So, he's expressly forbidding her because he knows she's actually going to do it.
Do it now. You won't get the chance later. I shall await you by the boats amongst the soldiers.
Is there any way I could get my potions fully upgraded? You guys have a source of white gold somewhere? Crotch! Crotch, thing? What is it? Crotch? Protector? Yay!
Yeah.
You came back!
Why are you here?
To see you.
Why are you here?
Something happened.
Not yet, but it might soon.
We have to sleep together, obviously. Obviously, we have to sleep together. It's very important that we do so. Don't worry.
We've come a long way, and I'll be damned if we've come to fail. It'll be all right.
I admire your optimism. Wish I shared it. Listen to me. Once it's over, if we survive, I wish to leave, go far away, and I'd like you
Why
to
haven't I told her about Philippa's plan?
Where?
Wherever. To Povis, beyond the Dragon Mountains.
That was my plan.
Even, as far as possible from politics, plots, and so-called high society.
You? Dropping plots and politics for good? You're in your element in that world. It's your life.
Time to start anew.
Ah,
I'll believe
point.
It when I see it. Even now you're up to your neck in it.
Yes, but only to set matters straight. To be able to withdraw, having retained the upper hand.
She's so pretty.
A small secluded hut with a flower garden to tend to?
Why not, if that is what you dream of?
Maybe she wants a simple life.
Go where we please, do whatever strikes our fancy.
She's so pretty! Oh, Siri.
So,
I mean, Yennefer, that was weird.
Coming with?
That was weird. That was a weird Freudian slip. Of course I'll go. I was thinking what Siri told me. I was gonna take you to an inn. Didn't you like that?
I'd go anywhere with you.
Oh!
The answer I was hoping for. Go, Geralt. Avallac'h awaits.
They're stupid cute. They're stupidly cute. Oh, good. So we're good. We're
and
not
don't
gonna
get killed, Witcher.
We're not gonna cheapen the moment by having weird unicorn sex. That's good. We really are on the edge of a desolate. That tower keeps showing up. Pretty sure it's the exact same tower. Quest updated on thin ice. Yeah. Unless there's an herbalist around. There's really not much for me to do. Well, let's see. I could make an enhanced immaterium decoction. I think it was the nectar one, and I was like, don't care. I think, what is that perk I have? The potion perk. What? Oh, I have another slot. I didn't realize. Oh, shoot. 6 points. Wow. Oh, wait. Oh, man. Can't have that one. I mean, I guess I could do that. Adrenaline point loss, taken upon. Well, there was one somebody mentioned. Wow, oh, there's all these new ones. Eating food regenerates vitality for 20 minutes, somebody said. You ignore bomb and bolt special effects. Whoa! Oh. Maximum inventory weight. Ooh. Oh. Adrenaline points will be consumed to reduce toxicity. Huh. Well, I guess I have medium armor on. Wait, what was the potion thing that I had? Each known level 1, 2, or 3 alchemical formula increases maximum. So any of the alchemy formulas that I have. So it's anything I make. That's good. Reagent decoction increases maximum vitality by 200. That's cool. Oh. Oh. Ooh, doo-doo. That's tempting. But I don't know. Well, maybe I will. Maybe I will, and maybe I'll just try to go all out with potions, you know? I kind of want to get one in the red, though, because it increases my attack damage. I mean, that's not important to me. What's that do? Oh! Well, I do dodge. What? Vitality reaches zero. Oh! That's actually pretty cool. Sure. We'll just chuck a bunch of points in there. Alright. Like it. Look at us go. Well, and I guess I could just... Wait. I could just pop these, just create these potions, even though I don't use the blizzard, though, you know? But I have it. I mean, I could... The enhanced thunderbolt I might use... Oh, wait, that one increases the back... Oh, that increases maximum vitality, that's right. Sure, I have multiples of the parts I need for that one, so why not? Sure, why not? And I could just make the Necker Warrior, but I don't really care about that one, so... Alright.
Oh!
Oh! Forsooth! Well... I guess I'll call this one here, actually. Sorry to end it on that, but this seems like probably a good place to call this one here and not be stopping in the middle of something exciting. So anyway, thank you guys. I will be playing ahead, so but any if there's something I really need to do, let me know. But so far, everybody seems to be in the consensus that I've done mostly everything I can and that things are going pretty well. So I'm excited. I don't know if this is the end game or not. Like, it would kind of blow my mind if it was, but... It's been a great ride. It's been awesome. So thank you guys for watching and your continued support for this series. I appreciate it. Sorry it's been so long again. Hopefully I can be better at that now that I'm not sick. As sick. But yeah, thanks again, and I'll see you guys in the next one.